Okay, installation of high-low switch is done. So that's running on high. Spindle, that's going to spin at around 500 odd RPM. It's going in the correct direction. We stop it. As you can see, VFD is 60 hertz, but we'll stop running. Flick it up to the low position. Come back down. Now, for this test, we should be running around 250 RPM. And significantly slower, half the speed, in fact. Stop it. Back up, do our gear change, our virtual gear change to high ratio. Run again, and we're back on our high speed. And stop. Cool, works.